the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
What's the new slogan? Make whoopee, not war. Isn't that how it goes? And before you go out tomorrow, you might want to down a few of those just to add a little extra weight so you don't blow away. It's going to be pretty windy out there. Winds right now around the valley running well up in the 20s and gusty. In fact, some gusts are well up over 40 miles an hour, and this is going to become pretty commonplace as we go through the night tonight and then during the day tomorrow. It's still 51 degrees in the capital. That's about 10 degrees warmer than a typical daytime high would be for this date. 51 in Lebanon, Lancaster's at 50, along with Coatesville, 52 in York, Reading's at 52, it's 51 in Gettysburg, and 52 degrees in Chambersburg. Cooler air off here to the north and to the west. Erie's down to 30 now, and that's the kind of weather that's starting to make its way here. But today, a spectacular day. The numbers from yesterday showing 67 the high, and then today we got up to 69. So 2 days in a row of record-setting temperatures. The old record from 1890, the low was 39, and we had zero precipitation today. That's going to be changing before the weekend is done. Gusty winds, moonlit skies, a very bright night is on the way for us tonight. 34 to 38, and then as we get into the morning hours, still gusty winds and mostly sunny skies. Temperatures will be climbing up to around 40 degrees, and in the afternoon, we top out at levels much below where we were today. In fact, probably most of us a good 25 degrees cooler. Still gusty out, mostly sunny, with high temperatures of 42 to 46 degrees. The shorts they had on today probably need to go back in the drawer for a little while. Probably 51 right now. Winds are out of the west-northwest at 29 miles an hour and gusting to 45, and the barometer is at 29.83 now. So on the satellite and the radar view, we had a batch of clouds go by this morning, then we broke into that beautiful midday sunshine. Here's the front. Watch over the valley right here. Just a handful of little isolated showers kind of bubbled up as this went by, right over Lebanon, Berks counties, and they scooted east, and there was a little batch along the Mason-Dixon line, but they're long gone now. We're getting into this northwesterly flow, strong flow from the northwest. That's going to draw in this very cold air, and you can, in fact, see some lake effect snows up in New York State. So this was definitely just a little preview of spring. These jammed isobars, these lines here, indicate the really strong winds. So it's going to be windy through the night tonight and during the day tomorrow. This high pressure right down in here will eventually build in and allow these winds to settle down tomorrow night. But then it doesn't have a very long shelf life because our next weather maker is already on the map. We start off Sunday morning with some bright skies, but clouds are going to move right in, and this is wintry precipitation. This is a band of snow right in here that should probably be arriving around Sunday evening, let's say. Then it goes to a mix as this starts to lift onto the north, and then maybe a brief change over to some rain as it wraps up Monday morning. Then a break during the day Monday, and there's another chunk of this back in here, another area of low pressure that will likely move through Monday night into Tuesday, and we'll be in the cold sector there. So that could be some snow, actually, as we go through Monday night into Tuesday. We'll keep you posted, of course, as we get closer. Meantime, temperatures sliding down, about 45 or thereabouts for tomorrow's top temperature, and we'll knock a few more degrees off that number for Sunday. And our seven-day outlook keeps us rather chilly here, 44 tomorrow. And of course, those winds are going to be very gusty. You know, when you've got a temperature around 40 degrees or so, and you factor in a wind speed 25 miles an hour, it's going to make it feel like it's in the 20s outside. So you've got to really probably dress warmly tomorrow. Big transition from today. And then that little batch of wintry moisture comes in here Sunday into Monday, a little break Monday in the afternoon, and then another round Monday night to Tuesday. Chilly day Wednesday, 38 degrees, and then we'll look for some more showers as temperatures climb to the low 40s again on Friday. That's right where we should be, by the way, about 42 degrees for a high.
Party's over.
It was nice.
It's going to make me sorry I dropped a few pounds. I'm easier to, like, lift up now. All right, thanks,
Doug.